I gotta hide every pair of exclusive Adidas or something, man. It's like I'm addicted to them or something, you dig? I think I'm Run DMC. Ha ha. Twister. My Adidas and my Adidas. And my Adidas.
Hey, this song is wrinkled. These look like women's shoes. Well, they're designed for women, but I would rock them. Let's go. Alright. I'm broke.
Before you hung out with us?
They got some more. Oh, they got the Harden. They got the crazy explosions. Crazy BYWs, some crazy Gazelles. It's so small though. And they got, what's this? This is regular, this too much. Little pop-up. And they got Terrell stuff. This don't gotta be expensive. They got some bird coats. They got the oyster shoes. Y'all hear designer playing, I'm about to get copyrighted. They got these here, the POD system. These are like basically, from what I've heard, like successful for the enemy. So, EVA is basically what's in every shoe. Like, EVA is like the standard cushioning. But, like, you know, some shoes are full of booty. And they got another display. My goodness. I think these shoes are only like 120, 130. I don't know. But I'm not gonna pay 120 for them. I gotta get them for the low low. Okay. Oh, it's in French. So I'm not gonna try to read that. Hey, my French is off. Where's the English version? Ah, there's a part of each other. They got Argentina jerseys. More Alexander Wayne. I didn't know his stuff was that expensive. That joke was $250. Yeezys cost less than that. Then they got the climbers. And they got the triple black. More triple black. What else they got? Got those. I might just look for the lowest piece of clothing. Then they got the Ultra Boost X for women. They got the Profeer. This actually is nice. More Arkans for the ladies. This will Kendall Jenner be wearing. Oh no. They got sneakers. I'm sure they did. It's a small. How much it cost? $35. Alright, that's not a lot. Oh, they got the Holly stuff. What's that? It's an XL. Ooh, $140. I'm about to ask to do something. Because I'm looking for... Oh, they got the Paul Pogba backpack. Look. Clean. Thank you. It's in a large. It looks clean. How much? Ooh, 90. I don't know about that. I ain't come with the big bands to LA. I came for something else that y'all gonna see later. But just show y'all the shoes one more time, the POD. I think it stands for point of deflection? Pretty sure it stands for that. Yeah, point of deflection. They got some more. Oh, they got the undefeated. Undefeated joints. They were hiding from me. They got some of the merch. Now this is dope. It's like bold. Yeah, this is tight. What size is this? It's a medium. Oh no. Oh. Yeah, bro, it ain't gonna work. I ain't no big baller, but yeah, I hope y'all enjoy this. You know, I'm at the Nice Kicks. It's like basically like literally in LA. Like, I'll show y'all the window. See, there's a big old shoe. And then look, literally, I'm out. This is like literally on the corner of LA. Staples Center's like not even a mile from here. But yeah, I'm out. Caught me something, huh? I'll be out here. Man, oh man, so I'm in LA, you already know that. I was just at the Adidas Nice, it's a Nice Kick store with Adidas in it. I don't really know how to explain it. Like, it's a collab type of joint, but I don't really know. And, you know, I got me a nice little bag, so y'all see the stuff when I get back home. But, yeah, now I'm on my way to this event. It's a party, you know, so the party's supposed to be lit. But when I get there, y'all already know who the party's gonna be there for. I don't want to spoil anything. Y'all gonna have to tune in. And yeah, I'm gonna walk some of it and then I'll take a lift because there's no way I can walk 6 miles in time for like 30 minutes. Yeah, you can't walk 6 miles in 30 minutes. Could probably run it. Nah, actually, not in my clothes. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep on walking. Y'all stay tuned and I'm out, man. Oh my goodness, we here. The line looking kind of long though. Oh my goodness. There's some water on the floor. But yeah, man. Here, the line looking long. I should have pulled up earlier thinking I was gonna be here first in line. I'm so stupid. Oh well. So yo, we had this Adidas event, bro. Harden's on the freaking fire truck, bro. Yo, this man's on a fire truck, like no cap. Look.
Man, it's an unbelievable feeling. You know, I can only imagine or remember maybe what 15 years ago. I was on these same courts, in those same lunch lines, just trying to figure it out. You know, wearing the same uniform. Y'all got the same uniform? White shirt, gray pants. Y'all got that? Oh yeah, all right. Same uniform. But I remember like it was yesterday, and I was just trying to figure out what I wanted to do in life. And you know, here I am, and it all started here.
Now, first of all, congratulations on an incredible season, off the charts. Y'all give it up for the season, James and the Rockets had. Incredible season. So, as you think about like where the journey started, I was getting all the stories from Ms. Backus, right, and what she's meant to you. Like, one of the things we clearly heard from you was how important it is to give back. And you really wanted to do something back for this community and this school. Where did that all come from? Kind of where did you learn that?
I mean, it's time. You know, I've been in the NBA for 10 years now, and I mean, I've been having a busy schedule and just doing so much that I had to sit back and think, like, you know, my roots. You know, I came through Audubon, and it's time to give back, you know. So made some phone calls and got it done. You know, the courts look amazing. It's my first time seeing them, and they look amazing. You know, but this is only the beginning. You know, the school, from books to materials, everything. You know, it's time to put my footprint on my legacy, and this is the beginning of it.
For that, give it up. Now, you know, as you think about all the things that are being.
We keep them coming. Up in the distribution. I'm like, I got them pretty things flying across the. I know how I'm going. Noriega, Maria Noriega, he on me a 100. Ain't petty, homie. We ride the whole thing. See, most of my homies, they really dealing with the things. Yeah. I remember my dog ain't getting no play.
About to end, bro.
Now what? Now what? It make you feel that much greater. It make you feel that much better. Because Rosé never got playing time. Now we the biggest in the game. Yo, I love y'all.
Yeah, Rick Ross, that's y'all. So that was a wrap for the James Harden event, bro. It was lit. Got his middle school, Audubon Middle School, LA. P.S. I'm going to be a star. We out here, man. Actually, I gotta sign that wall. I still ain't signed that wall yet. I'm gonna put my remember my name, Adidas kid, something like that. Remember it, y'all. It says remember a name for a reason. But about to be out of here. The event's over. About to catch a lift to the airport. I'm out. Ooh, that's a wrap, man. They really put on a show. They got a real fire truck for this, man.
I remember being broken down bad. Now I pay nothing for my sneakers cause I'm nav. He can't get a feature so he mad.
Yeah, he mad now.
I ain't nothing like these rappers, they won't last.
They won't last now.
I don't want